what's good? It's Dumbfounded, and welcome to another episode of the Hot Box. It's summertime in Cali, and you know what's better than to have an OG out here, Cron Don of the Strong Arm Steady. Much respect, man.
Much respect, man. What's
Thank
up,
you,
man?
Brother. I appreciate you coming through, man. Like, this
Thank
is a pleasure, man. This is a very West Coast show, you know what I'm saying? We're trying to expand, but right now it's very West Coast, and it's dope to have you here, man, to like kind of be like, yo, this is, you know, this is where we at. We're in LA right now, man.
Yeah, we're in LA. I you know, you was in the neighborhood, you know, so I definitely had to stop
it's
by.
Very nice. I was like, yo, is that Cron? Yeah. I'm going to swoop him up real quick. Like, yo, you want to smoke one?
Sure, I do want to smoke one.
And the answer was immediately that. Yes.
Speaking of that.
Let's, why don't you intro yourself real quick?
Well, I'm Cron Don. My friends call me Dizzle. I am from Los Angeles, California, born and raised. You know, went to school all of my educational years and higher learning years right here in Los Angeles, California.
LAUSD.
LAUSD, bro. That's all the way to
the
bone, bro.
Me too.
I mean, back when they had the red tickets for lunch, bro.
Oh, word. Yeah, yeah. You know,
I don't know if they still do that.
Bro, like I did lunch tickets too, man.
I had lunch tickets, bro.
Those shits were valuable.
Anyway.
They were valuable. If you had two packs of those,
come on,
oh my
bro,
God.
I would sell mine, bro. If I had two, I would always end up, I swear, I always end up selling.
Always those, you know, hustles back in the public school days, I feel like. I used to sell
candy, bro.
I used to sell the bus stickers, the student bus pass stickers for the MTAs.
Transfers
and
all that. I was on the bus, though. I'm a little older than you.
Right.
I was on the MTA when it was called the RTD.
RTD, yeah. That's real OG.
That's
LA
real OG,
shit
LA
right
shit. But you know what? I need to find an RTD jacket. If anybody out there is watching this shit and they daddy or granddaddy, probably your granddaddy.
That's gold, man.
Owned an RTD jacket, bro.
That's official.
I need that.
Yeah, you don't even gotta say shit. If you have that jacket on, you are OG.
You OG LA,
bro. That's what's up, man. So you got a recent solo project out.
Yeah.
And
Yeah, man.
And how's this? I mean, you're always featuring on different cats solo beyond the crew shit. So that's nothing new for you, man. But how's this new project different from a lot of your past projects?
I'm really happy with the project, man. I'm not at all like. You know how some things you look down on and you go, okay, well, damn, I would have changed this. Yeah. Everything's nothing, man. I wouldn't have changed nothing. I won't change nothing about it, man. So I don't know, everybody listening and watching this shit, man, y'all go download that shit, man, and just smoke, man. Smoke with me, because I just smoked and rapped for a year,
that's
bro.
What's up. You know, I hear that title, too, like, Everything's Nothing.
Yeah.
And it sounds like, it's interesting.
Yeah.
It sounds like someone who's gone through mad experience, you know what I'm saying, to come to a conclusion about shit too, you know what I'm saying? So
yeah, my man for that, cause that's exactly what it is.
It's right.
There you go.
I'm gonna say hit it on the nail, then bam.
It was a long time and a lot of experience that brought me to the conclusion that everything in life done without family, without God, family, and love overall is nothing, bro.
Mm-hmm.
So, you know, hence the title. People tripped off the album cover. I don't know if you saw the album cover and shit. People tripped off of that because they felt like I was saying something else.
Right.
And that was good. You know what I'm saying? Like, I wanted it to create debate and for people to go, well, what is this?
You
know?
Yeah, you got to challenge your audience.
I did. I definitely, with the artwork, wanted to challenge the audience. And even with the soundscape and the music, the music that I chose to rap over and the content and all of that. So I'm happy with it, man. I'm glad that people are receiving it in any way. You know what I mean?
That's dope, man. Make sure y'all download that. Everything's Nothing.
Yeah.
Let's you got something for us, man? You could
rock? Yeah, man, fuck yeah. Let's get into this.
Let's do it.
Hold on.
Okay. That little mini iPad joint.
Yeah.
That's just hot.
Yeah.
Summertime right now in Cali too. So
right.
It's hot as fuck in here.
Yeah.
This is the hot box. You gotta
know.
You experience the blood, sweat, and tears of a rapper right now. Mainly sweat right now, but
it's all good. You ready?
Let's do this. It's Cron Don, OG in the building.
Don't forgive my ways. Please forgive my homies that refuse to spend their days broke and lonely. Some girls do it all to control me, knowing they the ones when it's gone to console me. Shout out to the white chicks, 7-Up and Stoli. I love how they ride dick. To this you can hold me. Symbol of excellence, yeah, I am the trophy. Niggas in the wilderness, hunting for the holy. Yeah, the one and only, rolling single file. On a search for a slit, I ain't hitting the wild. They cup over running with a nigga style. Got a fat boy stomach and a bigger mouth. Let's figure out better finance. Get a bigger house, as bitches out. pulling Benzes out. My friends is out on a Sunday for fellowship, handling grit, all is one prayer. Our Father, who art in heaven, let me get money, 7-Eleven, 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 let me get money, 7-Eleven. Our Father, who art in heaven, let me get money, 7-Eleven, 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 yeah, let me get money. Look, I'm drifting and I'm driving with no special place to go. Got a bag of that hypnotic, that's the most expensive drug. Yeah, you were all invited to the most exciting show in the world. Be blessed and be about your dough. Yeah, if I said it once, I ain't gon' front. Yeah, I meant it, what you want? Come and get it, start that shit. We gon' finish, yeah, this street life. I have a nigga heart, black as Guinness, like we get it. I'm about my money, plenty benefits and land, man. Sweet, set the MGM grand. Smoking headband for homies who ain't missing the plan, smoking a fed can, keeping stacks on their commissary, watching Comedy Central on a Blackberry, fresh as the Madberry Club, quite legendary. I bring the light to the dark, the night's necessary. That's when the freaks come out, the geeks too. Yeah, I'm one and the same, nigga. I G you, our Father who art in heaven. Let me get money, 7-Eleven, 7-Eleven, 7-Eleven. Let me get money, 7-Eleven. Our Father who art in heaven, let me get money, 7-Eleven, 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 let me get money. Yeah.
Ooh.
I featured my little nephew too, T-Fly. If y'all know anything about real dope R&B shit, y'all know T-Fly, he on the end of that joint.
Yes, sir.
He not here with me to smoke with me because I was just riding through the neighborhood, you know, I saw y'all, but...
It's so random, man. Just,
you already know.
He was actually at the 7-Eleven.
At the 7-Eleven.
Yeah, I was so, like, how did that even... Yeah, of course.
So you already know what
OG,
it is.
OG, thank you so much, man. Appreciate
love.
That. You know, you can obviously find him. Just Google Cron Don.
Yes, sir.
All the links in there, I'm
follow
sure.
Follow me, whatever. I'm at Cron Don on everything that you could be at me at.
He took all the Cron Dons, man.
I did.
Went on GoDaddy, locked that shit down.
I did.
Yo,
I did.
Respect, strong arm, steady, West Coast, Cron Don. Thanks for coming to the Hot Box. Tune in
anytime,
next week.
Anytime, all the time, forever, bro.
Tune in next week, some more shit.
Yeah.
Peace.